Well, for one thought, I thought God has decided to take him away. But then I think God still sees a need for him to be with us. You know, it's very rare for someone to go through what he's been. He's been to hospital once before and out. So it's kind of like, wow, it's great to have him back home.
Yeah, 2 days in hospital, man. Everybody was hurt. You know, like Adiwa. Everything to us, everything we want. Like, without him, we won't be nothing.
Honey?